Here comes trouble.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, accompanied by Valentine, representing Legado del Fantasma from Mexico, Yulisa Leon.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction, perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
Coming into this matchup, there has been a fire burrowing inside of this.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
But she'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support as of late. A competitor who's going to use that outpouring to fuel her in this fight.
Oh, costly error there.
Mat slam with some attitude.
Breaking down the opponent. Ooh, vicious kick to the spine.
A well-timed dodge.
Ooh, that backfired on her. Ooh, and a reversal.
Scoop slam.
Wow,
what elevation.
Destructive arm breaker.
Look, can she keep her down? And that'll be a rope break right there. Catapulting down on the opponent. And she maintains this consistent offense.
She's doing a good job staying attached to her opponent.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Jarring impact.
Oh, my God, in the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
She saw that one coming.
Oh my goodness.
Uh-oh.
Heartbreaker. Boom, did you hear the impact? I had that well scouted.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Shot to the back. She shoots up the top rope.
Uh-oh. Way too
high. Diving moonsault. And will this be
measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
Oh, strong impact.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Oh, what's going to happen here?
Looking for the victory! And she breaks the count.
Her iron will on display for the world to see.
She manages to get control. And I think we just might see...
is unreal,
preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still not enough.
Oh, with authority!
Shoulders up before two.
She is still in this fight.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Places her right in the corner.
Superstars will be the same after this match.
Well scattered reversal there. Head scissor.
Might be in some trouble now.
Not a bad place to be in.
Set up for a second time.
Oh, my God! That move is already trending!
Top rope, putting it all on the line!
From the heavens!
Splash from the top! Is it enough? The two! She gets the shoulder up!
So, so close! That could have been it!
So much damage inflicted!
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
She has to figure something out for this.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now.
She flips it back on her.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
She's looking to go top rope.
Uh-oh, way too
she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Oh, what a counter.
From the middle rope, breathtaking work and run. She's trying one more time.
Oh, my God.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Just about as close as you can get.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed.
Listen to this place! It's electric!
Oh, take it down.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here